the stereotypes, frightened at lies, I hate to say they're true. All the football games and the drama queens with nothing better to do. I swore I wouldn't miss that. I said I'll never come back here. Had the U-Haul packed before I walked the stage at graduation. I was ready to fly over the red lights that kept me waiting. From the second they turned green, I got out and gone for 3 years. It's amazing what a little time and space can do to a place. When I drive down these roads, see that nothing going on, corner store in that Lakeview parking lot. Your parents' old red brick house, they moved out, but it still got a whole lot of you in me. And baby, that's all I see now. It's amazing what falling in love will do to a place you thought you knew. When I drive down these roads,
kind of special. You're never gonna break 'em. No, and I'll stand by you all through the thick and thin. Ah, that's the way it is when you're born on April 5th. April 5th, 1911 was a pretty good day. It was a Wednesday afternoon. And Mama said, "Daddy, take me now, 'cause he's on his way." So they saddled up the horse and he rode into Houston town. He was the bounciest baby boy that you ever did see. By the name of Ewan Craven Green. He was my granddaddy, and I love him so. He taught me everything a young man needs to know. But on April 5th, the best way to make 'em, and make 'em kind of special. You're never gonna break 'em, no. And I'll stand by you through the thick and thin. That's the way it is when you're born on April 5th. 61 years later, to to the very day. Well, that's when I came to town. San Antonio, Texas, seems like a million miles away. Hell, we even had a car to get to town. Telephone, the television, I made my way to the radio. Ain't never had nothing like that come over me. I hopped on my scooter and went out on the road. These days, that's where you'll find me. But on April 5th, the best way to make them, make them kind of special. You're never gonna break them, no. And they'll stand by you through the thick and thin. That's the way it is when you're born on April 5th. Yeah, that's how it is if you're born on April 5th.
Heart on a run, keeps a hand on the gun, can't trust anyone. I was so sure what I needed was more, tried to shoot out the sun. The days when we raced, we flew off the page. Such damage was none, but I made it through. Somebody